Martina.
Hi, boxer. Just step to your left for me, please. This area must be remaining clear. Thank you so much.
This is awesome.
This is not your personal buffing line. Right now, let's be
okay. Oh, no. You just got, would you do me a favor? You were so good. Pull your hands up. Say, back up, Blue.
Back up, please.
You are good, kids. You want an unpaid internship? Blue, should we give her a chicken? Yes, okay, you get a chicken. Go back to your spot. Two chickens. Should we give her three chickens?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. I don't know what that was, but she's figured it out. That was amazing. You are so good. Just fill out the paperwork in HR. Guys, she's responding to vocalizations. As soon as we started talking about chickens, she's escalating all these vocalizations. Sir, you've got your floral camouflage ready? Looking good. All right, as soon as we've documented this family, we're going to speed it along. She does dairy, ma'am. Yeah, she's a reptile. They don't do a lot of dairy. She does like Starbucks, though, just so you know. She gets an employee discount. Now, we don't want her taking 30% off of you, so we're going to keep that minimum safe distance, guys. Your safety is our number two priority. We're going to get this family food. We want to make sure that Minion makes it out of here in one piece. Then we're going to hold off. Yeah, just want to check in with her real quick. She's getting a little stalky. Just in case she gets agitated or aggressive. Sometimes, hold on just a moment. Sometimes our animals will lash out.
Okay, Martina, it's okay.